New at 6 tonight, the 12th Annual Sacramento Film and Music Festival is underway at the historic Crest Theater. One of the films being screened, some were up against a very unique challenge.
As KCRA3's Mike Carroll shows us, the filmmakers weren't even allowed to start their movies until just 3 weeks ago.
It was definitely a learning experience.
These are just a few of the army of filmmakers who signed up for the Sacramento Film and Music Festival 10 by 10 Challenge, a competition where filmmakers are given just 10 days to make an entire 10-minute film from idea to final cut.
You really get to know how people are and what their limits are.
We put our writer, Olivia Hughes, into a room with a bottle of water, and we said, you don't get dinner until you come back to us with the script.
Most of these filmmakers had made short films before where they'd had weeks and months to meet their deadline. But this time, their time was running out from the very beginning.
I got the script written in one night.
I actually ended up shooting it in 48 hours.
All kinds of filmmakers making all kinds of films, from drama to comedy to an exorcism horror film.
The most challenging part was that I was supposed to spit out paint.
I love the challenge of having to come up with something so quick and so fast.
The goal is, you know, to be able to make a happy living off of doing what I love.
And by the look of them, they're ready. No sooner had I finished talking to Kenny Sharman than he was on his cell phone. That's the look of a filmmaker. In Sacramento, I'm Mike Carroll. KCRA 3 reports.
I remember that short about 5 years ago where you spit out some paint, too. I really loved that. I gave that an A+.
Yeah?
Do you recall that in film?
I don't.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe that wasn't you then. Proceed.
Well, the Sacramento Festival, by the way, underway right now. The 10 by 10 films will be screened this coming Sunday night at the Crest Theater downtown. I'm kind of wondering if that one guy was talking to his agent.
That could
he
very
had that look.
Could very well be.
Was not, however, spitting paint.
No, neither was.